Milo is now in the skybox. Still a little hissy. More hissing at me than the neighbor. It has a new neighbor, Sparky, who's a nice cat.
Hi, Sparky.
Hi, Sparky. So, wasn't hissing at Sparky, but hissing a little bit at me. I'm going to cover Milo's sides of the skybox with a blanket, just in case overnight he doesn't feel like he wants to see his neighbors. Nice neighbor next door, too. That's Lucy. Lucy and her sister Ethel down below, two kittens. So settling in for the night, Kitty Mail.